half a sheep, covering.
The arts of the Etheria. The Etheria.
Hi all and welcome. Now, recently I produced a video that dealt with the notion of the human body being a portal way, and the chakra system would be the basis of that, and the chakras would actually be portals themselves, and these portals would kind of emanate from the body like a tree, if you will. And strangely enough, entities could sort of pass through. And with all that, you have, if you look at the symbology, like with those portal ways, they are foliage in a way. And without getting into how this could possibly be, with those portals, you would have entities coming from those portals. Which would sort of spit either water or fire, etheric, by the way, or even foliage as per the green man, or even foliage as per the green man. So the human body, in an alchemical sense, when you're up through the chakras, being now viewed upon as a tree, strangely enough, and as a portal. And we looked at the, as a reminder, we looked at the cornucopia coming from the region of the base chakra, for example, and emanations from that region, for example.
Circus LA footage of Julian, you can see that he brings, well, the orbs are brought out of that system from the base chakra, The same would apply in the runescape in that ritual also, where in this case, the magicians are working from the outside of the circle and putting the energy inwards, different rituals.
Now, during that video, I showed an illustration from a Freemasonic website, and I had not had a look at it closely enough myself. And this is how it rolls. So looking more closely at it, you can actually see that the heart chakra is represented there, and you can see the light body sort of projecting from the heart chakra as if it is a portal in a way. So I couldn't make the stuff up. I was talking about this before, so this is sort of directly, it correlates to what I was talking about, and it's directly from a Freemasonic website. As it happens, on that same page on that website, you have the word Freemason, with free there relating to the sun, and mass, M-A-S, mass, relating to the child, and this all resulting in the sun of light, which I think can't be too far off what Freemason really refers to. So further, what I'd like to point out is that you have churches, and within Eastern and Western, if you will, churches, you could relate the human body to the plan of the church or temple system if you look at it. So with this in mind, that being the human body, if you can imagine now that you have the human body as the church, so from the church you have all this foliage sort of emanating from it, as if in a way it's kind of like the chakra system in a way, and from that foliage you have the gargoyles coming out and once again kind of spouting water and fire, which is part of what's happening interdimensionally, I would certainly suggest. So this might be a little bit all too much to kind of visualize, or maybe not, but you could, if you're thinking now of the chakra system and the human body and the church and this kind of the foliage within the church and on the steeples and so forth as part of that kind of chakra system, strangely enough, in a way. I hope this is food for thought, and goodbye for now.